On a hot August day, I stumbled across a small family of house wrens that had made their home in a fallen tree along the hedgerow of a field. So I decided to crouch down in the hedgerow and watch this little family as they hunted for insects.